Alright, you guys. I'm really, really shaky right now. And I'm going to compete against the thunder. We just had two tornadoes touch down about 15 minutes from me. Okay, just a little update here. It's been about 20 minutes from the first time I said something about it. Maybe about a half an hour or so. It's been raining all that time. And nothing's really gone on, no thunder or anything like that. And now the sun's coming out, it's still raining a little bit. But they're saying now that in the next 20 minutes or so, it's gonna hit my area and Richmond and Topsom and all of the surrounding areas that I'm in too. So, and I'm like in a little armpit of the interstate, so that's like the perfect area. Hey guys, so I'm driving around a little bit here in the area looking for a storm to touch down. And following some pretty cool clouds and trying to get ahead of some of them so I can get some good pictures. I got some good ones so far. Okay, so it is Saturday, June 5th, and it's about 7:30, and I found the perfect spot to watch all these tornado warnings and thunderstorm warnings and everything. I've gotten some great pictures, and this is all. I just had a couple of my friends stop from high school on the side of the road here while I'm doing a video, and they just asked me if I wanted to go to a keg party, so that sounds kind of tempting. And I gotta go over to my parents' house right now and eat some KFC, but I can't pull myself away from this area because this is like such a beautiful view, and I can't let it go. So this is your view of my perfect spot to watch the storm. Start over here, and this over here is more the east coast of Maine over here, like towards Wiscasset. I'm in Bodenham right now, and I'm on Route 201 right over the Bodenham line. And this is like Topsom area over here, and Lisbon, where two tornadoes just touched down about a half an hour ago or so, is out that way. And then Litchfield is over this way. And Richmond is down this way about like maybe 2 minutes or so, where they also had warning. So it's about an hour later, about 8:30 on June 5th, and I came back out just to see what it kind of looked like before I went home and everything to do this video up. So here's what it looks like an hour later.